Hey guys, it's Lo from My Ugly Girls, back at again another video. I know it's been forever since I've been on the channel. I've been kind of busy moving, getting shit together. But tonight I'm going to a, kind of like a K-pop festival slash marketplace where they give food and shit. So, I'm going to meet you guys there. Oh, wait, peep the fit. I want a green dress, just a leather jacket and my platforms. I can't speak anymore, but I will meet you guys there. We're kind of running late, so bye.
Hey guys, hello from My Ugly Girls, back at it again. We're finally at the food festival slash marketplace slash K-pop random dance play, all of that Shazam. We're just gonna be walking around, trying different foods, maybe stop at a random play if I'm feeling it, because I haven't been a random play in so long, since I think 80s. So we're going to be doing that. Shout out to Ray, he's gonna have camera, he's filming because I'm too lazy, but that's okay. So let's get into it. Let's
go. Honestly,
absolutely packed. We don't know what we want to try first, honestly. They have like Venezuelan food, Chinese, Korean, Japanese. Yeah, they have a lot of stuff. And I don't know what we're gonna try. They have fried sushi right here. Papa Sosa's, obviously they have Hispanic food there. We're in Fresno, it's a mixture of everything. The bubble tea is right there. Let me zoom in right there. And the random dance play is all the way back there. So yeah.
Okay guys, the first thing I'm trying is basically tornado potato. It's Hispanic style, so it's bacon, sour cream, nacho cheese, and green onions. And this is what we're trying. It looks so freaking good.
So it's on a stick, but we classy.
It's good. I can eat this by myself.
Hey guys, now we're trying this place. They're making me pancakes. We're supposed to get smash burgers, but they sold out, so he just gave me unlimited toppings for free. So I'm getting a full stack of pancakes. Yeah, I can't wait. It looks good. They're out here chilling, vibing.
Guys, we got the mini pancakes, strawberries, whipped cream, chocolate sauce, and cinnamon toast crunch powder. Shana's not really a big pancake person. It's more French toast.
It kind of works out. Okay, he likes it, you guys. He likes my weird-ass creation. Okay, I want to try. Sean, no! Give me! Sean!
Okay, you guys, I'm going to try it now. Sean almost ate all of it, like a cookie.
Okay, Sean got Thai tea with regular boba. I got, what did I got? Sunset guava lemonade with passion fruit boba at the bottom, basically. You did that smooth. Like butter. Try it. How is it?
It's what I expected.
It is?
Yeah.
Can I take a sip?
Okay, I'm gonna try mine. Look at it, it's so cute.
It's upside down.
It's good.
Okay, y'all, the next stall that we're at is that they are selling skewers. They were selling skewers. I got the beef tri-tip. Guess what? Because we're trying to save space. Okay. They gave me this sweet sauce. I couldn't get spicy, but I'm gonna try it without it first. See how it tastes. Don't get me wrong, it's good. The texture is throwing me off. I don't think it needs this, but I'm gonna try it anyway. Okay, I'm gonna just pour it. Strawberry mochi donut. Sean is doing the honors. So I just ran because they're doing the smoke challenge. Update, guys. So I was in the middle of filming Sean trying to eat the donut. And I heard smoke by Badali. Well, obviously not by Badali, but they were doing the dance. And I literally freaking just ran. Okay. Sean's gonna try. I'm pulling it. Isaac. It's good. But they're playing all my songs. So we're gonna go to the random parade. And then come back to Woo!
Subscribe.